Ashley Judd recovering in Congo after shattering leg in African rainforest and harrowing accident. Ashley Judd is opening up about her harrowing experience shattering her leg in an African rainforest. The actress discussed the injury with New York Times columnist Nicholas Kristof on Instagram Friday, appearing remotely from an ICU trauma unit in South Africa. "I'm in a lot of love," Judd said with tears in her eyes, after Kristof asked if she was in pain. "I'm in a lot of compassion, and I'm in a lot of gratitude." According to Judd, the accident occurred while she was on a trip to the Democratic Republic of the Congo to research bonobo apes. While walking in the dark with a faint headlamp, Judd said she tripped over a fallen tree. An incredibly harrowing 55 hours followed, the actress continued. "It started with 5 hours of lying on the forest floor, biting my stick, howling like a wild animal." Judd said that one of her colleagues supported her badly misshapen leg, while another ran for help. During this time, Judd said she was lying in agony for hours, knowing that this was only the beginning of the pain. "I'm going into shock," she recalled. "I'm passing out. And all I can do is narrate and say, the pain is really bad right now. My teeth are chattering. I'm in a cold sweat. I think I'm gonna vomit. Can I have some water? The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. And I believe that God is with us in our suffering."